Oh, I'm sorry, are you sitting here?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, I'll leave.
Thanks.
You want me to stay?
No.
No one ever wants to sit next to me.
Like, you just look mad good. Like, you're mad fine.
Hey, thank you. I really appreciate it.
Like, why are you single? You need a girlfriend already.
Thank you, thank you. So you like me? You want to be together?
I ain't never said that. You ain't never hear me say that, so I don't know where you're getting that from, because it wasn't for me.
Oh, I thought...
You thought wrong.
I'm always on your left. And right now, you're getting on my last nerve. Switch.
Mr. Lee, thank you for coming. Now, I believe your son has a learning disability that I really need to speak to you about. He's struggling in fourth grade math with every possible question. Here, look.
Hey, James, if you have four apples and you take away two apples, how many apples do you have?
Purple.
See?
You just not asked the right question.
If you have four rice bowls, take away two rice bowls, how many rice bowls you have?
Two.
12 rice times 572 rice divided by 162 rice minus 1821 rice, how many rice you have?
Negative 1778.69 rice.
If 1 grain of rice is weighing 0.75 grams, travel at the velocity of 7.5 meters per second against air friction resistance of 42 newtons. How long until it loses momentum and falls to the ground with a count of Earth's gravitational pull?
23.272 seconds repeating.
Did he do this in his head?
Sir, I think your son might be a genius.
He's just Asian.